So reasons you might need a retaining wall is if you want to gain a little bit more area and you have a hill, what we're going to be doing is cutting back that hill and installing a retaining wall. This is a great option of why you might need a retaining wall for more usable space on your property, or another option would be to extend your property. So you can put a retaining wall on the bottom of the hill and backfill it up and gain more grass.